The star of Ukrainian boxing has the training base in the Carpathians. Oleksandr Usyk has rehearsed his training sixth professional fight in Bukovel, which is going to be on December 13 in Kyiv. He has come there not at first for such a purpose. This time he is going to be there for 3 weeks. He says that that's the best place for the general physical training. He says that that's the best place for the general physical trainings. Because the tourist complex has all necessary conditions, that's why there is no need to go abroad.
Я не один раз ездил к Владимиру Кличко в Австрию.
I went abroad to Klitschko's complex more than once, to the place where he trains. I mean that everyone has its own camp. We spoke with our team and decided that we can also make Austria, but in Bukovel.
Мы можем также сделать себе такую же Австрию, только в Буковеле.
Для чего спортсмены?
Sportsmen train in the mountains because it increases their endurance. The altitude above the sea level is the second criteria, which connects with the all mission creep. What is in our life, even the telephone. The sportsman disregards everything. He even doesn't watch news, just trainings 3 times a day. Mr. Usyk has found the appropriate training hall, solitude and inventory for the general training in Bukovel, and the other custom equipment he brought with himself. For the relaxation period, he uses spa. The most important is sweet bath once a week. Except a good rest after exercise load, it is important to eat well too. The boxer says that he doesn't follow a special diet. He obtained the desired weight and now he just keep his weight trim. Among the local restaurants, his favorite one is Filvarok. He has never eaten such a delicious trout. He also likes Hutsul Banosh because thanks to it his muscles grow. At the moment I have to do my hard job. I run uphill and down dale and we even give them our names. I don't want to tell you their nicks, but they sound differently. Last week there were a lot of people. Some greenies saw me and took photos. To be honest, I don't know how they recognized me, as I put on the cap and the hood, but they recognized me and I had to talk with them a little bit. Mr. Usyk doesn't tell us about the most important purpose. He says that for now he knows what he needs in the professional boxing. Probably he could be a coach, but that job is not easy. But he is assured that if you succeed in something, you must split it.